children, oh my children, you see, soon you're on your own two feet. Guide them the way I show you today. Be strong and blessed and never fall astray. Yeah. Take good care not to serve your body, but the souls which they contain. When this will be with you will be mine. Blessing in your life, your life on the land. And you have from me a helping hand. In Parshat Re'eh, Moses tells the nation of Israel that they are God's children. God guides them about how to live in the land they see before them. When they follow this advice, the result is a life of physical abundance and spiritual meaning. When they don't, it is one of lacking.
There will be temptation to do wrong, but I know you will be strong. From where you come and where you
children.